Okay, so I have about 30 pounds of finished rocks that I'm getting ready to head out to the trail and put them out. But I always want to weigh them when I first, before I go out, so I can figure out how much I'm putting out. So I got the scale set at zero. And let's just see how much weight do we have here. I want to do at least 30 pounds on this. Well, we got 35.4 pounds. Okay, 35.4 pounds. And these are all finished rocks that are waiting to be put out on the trail. And so here we go.